Welcome to Teresa's Delta Delights, and Teresa was telling me that she knows the way to a man's heart, and that's what she's going to be talking about
that's
today.
Right.
What you got for us?
Steak and taters.
Steak and taters?
That's right. This heifer likes steak and taters, too, so it's also the way to my heart.
So if you got an old farm boy out there watching, he needs to pay attention on this particular
That's right.
Show.
I'm going to show you how to take a steak, cook it inside that's restaurant-worthy, and it's simple, it's cheaper than going out, you can do it right in your home. Have a nice little dinner for two.
Restaurants are overall. We've got some advertisers who, you know, our restaurants.
I do my fair share of eating at restaurants, and we were so fortunate. We got to eat a beautiful ribeye the other night at Cotton's for my husband's birthday. But sometimes you just want to be home and maybe watch a movie together and have a nice supper. So this is my go-to. My son-in-law thinks that his mother-in-law. I love to hear a son-in-law brag on his mother-in-law. Cooks the best steak in our skillet. So today I'm going to show you how to make your son-in-law, your husband, and your own self happy.
Okay. And the restaurant we're talking about, one of our advertisers, is Our Place. And it's located on Highway 65 going toward Tallulah, out there close to where the motel is. And it's on the right-hand side of the road. So
I would really like to go out there. I didn't know it was open.
Our Place is the name of it.
And you said they were so excited about opening. Huh?
They're excited about having advertising on TV. That's good. That makes me feel good. You feel good, too.
Yeah, well, I'm excited about going and eating with them one night.
Yeah, they want to be on your show, too, because they know you can cook. We're going to take a break for commercials, and we'll be back with more of Teresa's Delta Delights.
Our Place Restaurant is serving a menu of hot, delicious foods and a daily lunch buffet that's sure to please. Our Place makes orders to go, and they cater. Call, and your order will be ready when you arrive. Our Place, located Highway 65 south of Lake Providence. A family atmosphere and delicious foods at reasonable prices. Our Place Restaurant. You will enjoy dining at its best. For residential or cell phone service, your authorized Verizon dealer in Lake Providence is R&C Wireless, located next to Randy's bumper-to-bumper auto and tractor parts. Randy's also features a new sporting goods department. It's loaded with hunting accessories, guns, and ammunition. Stop by R&C Wireless, Randy's bumper-to-bumper auto parts, and their new sporting goods department. Selection, service, and great prices. Tommy Ellis sells for less. Family Furniture has the low prices you want with the high-quality furniture, bedding, appliances, and electronics. In fact, two store locations in Lake Providence, and both are overstocked. New merchandise is arriving now. Family Furniture must sell inventory to make room. Stop by soon. Don't wait. Hurry to Family Furniture Lake Providence, where Tommy Ellis sells for less.
Need a tow? Call 428-1999. Need body work on your vehicle? Call 428-1999. Eddie's Body Shop and Towing, 903 West Main and Oak Grove, offers free estimates for insurance companies. They do professional body work. You'll be glad that you chose Eddie's Body Shop. Call 428-1999. That's 428-1999. It's time for spring cleaning. And it's also a good time to check your insurance coverage. Let Lensing, Lensing, Cunningham, and Hager do a complete review of your insurance. They're an independent agency. Lensing, Lensing, Cunningham, and Hager works with a number of companies to find the very best coverage at affordable prices. In Lake Providence, 559-2648. The Oak Grove number, 428-9331. Lensing, Lensing, Cunningham, and Hager.
Pursue your passion with a new LS tractor from Muddy River Farm Equipment. They feature a large selection of LS tractors available from 20 to 97 horsepower. Now on display are four-wheel drives with front end loader. LS tractors have a 5-year warranty, in-house financing available with approved credit. You can call 428-4321. That's 428-4321. Muddy River Farm Equipment, 620 South Constitution, Oak Grove.
All right, welcome back to Teresa's Delta Delights, and Teresa's got the boxing gloves on here. It could be a little puppet, couldn't it?
Well, I've got an iron skillet on 500 degrees in the oven for 10 minutes because I want it sizzling hot.
Okay, tell me what we're going to make here before you turn around and get that.
We're going to do a steak in an iron skillet, and we're going to do au gratin potatoes. And then while we cut to a break, I'm going to be getting this 500 degree iron skillet out of the oven because if your meat touches it, and it doesn't sizzle, it's not going to be very good.
Okay.
So
you turn around and get that then.
All right. I just got my iron skillet out of the oven, and even though it came out of 500 degree oven, I also want to turn my eye on hot because I want this to remain very hot while we season our steak.
All right, well, I'm going to put your little glove right back here in the back.
Yeah, we'll need it soon because that skillet's hot. First of all, I'm going to put a little seasoning tenderizer on my steak. And
all right,
I'm
this
put
is called seasoned meat tenderizer.
That's right.
That makes sense, doesn't it?
Yeah, because we want a nice, tender, juicy steak.
Okay.
So I've got that there, and then I've taken a little garlic powder, not garlic salt. You don't want it too salty. And
now you put black pepper on?
Yes. If I were at home, I'd use my little pepper mill so you could get good pieces of fresh red pepper.
And sauce? Now you got what? What is this?
And it's Worcestershire, but I'm only
Worcestershire.
There you go. It's so funny up north to hear people try to say Worcestershire.
Worcestershire.
And Tony Sasheries. So I'm going to do the same thing for
okay.
the...
You did one side, you flipped it over. Did you put grease or anything on here?
No, it's dry. A ribeye, if you use a New York strip or a dryer cut, you might want to put a little oil. Do not use olive oil because olive oil smokes very easily. I also like to let my steak rest for 30 minutes room temperature. If you like your steak rare like I do, that way you don't get a cold center. But while we needed our steak in the our pan in the oven, we want our steak to get a good sear.
Okay, all right. Now
so
look,
see how it is.
Wait a second. Let me. Can I put this over here?
Certainly.
I'm gonna try to. Wait a second. That's the wrong hand. Hold on. Okay. Now let's do it this way. All right. I'm gonna put it right here. Let's
listen
watch
to this.
This.
If it doesn't do this, you don't want it. All right. Let's rush her back over here.
All right.
We want to get a good sear on that steak.
Okay.
Now for our potato au gratin that we're gonna have today, you
all
take
right.
and you slice four potatoes. So, I'm fixing to continue to slice this. Oh, on your steak, you want it to sear 2 minutes on one side, because I like mine rare. If you'd like it medium rare, go for an extra minute.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, I've got three of these little babies done, but I've got to get one more done.
So is this supposed to be smoking like this?
Of course.
Okay. That's like being on a grill, isn't it?
It is.
When you want a real hamburger, frosted shake, curly Q's, or a hot dog, the Little Freezer at Oak Grove is the place to go. Their hamburgers aren't made from frozen patties. The Little Freezer uses fresh ground hamburger meat. They make it like you want it, then add some fries or curly Q's, a frosted Coke. Mmm, good. Wednesday, footlong hot dogs are $1.50. The Little Freezer, 428-2039. Call ahead. Your order will be ready when you get there. 428-2039, The Little Freezer.
Now's the time to see the big selection of lawnmowers, tillers, and chainsaws at Stewart Home Center, West Main in Oak Grove. Stewart's features furniture and appliances, and in addition to their showroom, a 6,000 square foot warehouse that's loaded with bedding, dining room, and living room suits. Hot weather means air conditioning. Stewart has a big selection in stock. Call 428-2351. Stewart Home Center, 704 West Main, Oak Grove. Your complete tire center in Oak Grove is West Carroll Tire, located next to the West Carroll Hardware and Supply. They have tires for the smallest vehicle to the biggest 18-wheeler. West Carroll Tire does service work too. West Carroll Tire, located next to West Carroll Hardware and Supply in Oak Grove.
For years, people just like you have taken their prescriptions to the drugstore, Gordon Smith Pharmacy, downtown Oak Grove, the oldest drugstore in West Carroll Parish, with friendly, professional service. They also have a big selection of over-the-counter medicines and gifts galore. There's an old-fashioned soda fountain with hot, fresh coffee. Everyone at the drugstore, Gordon Smith Pharmacy, loves the Oak Grove Tigers. The Corner Market and spring go together. Plants, a big variety on display. Potting soil, fertilizers, and plant foods. The Corner Market makes gift-giving easy, too. Select gifts from their large selection. There's frozen foods and produce. Spring and the Corner Market go together. Main at Highway 17, Oak Grove. Want beautiful hair? Don't know where to find hair care products? How about beautiful skin? Don't know where to go for skin care products? It's the Price Cutter Discount Center in downtown Lake Providence. They've got the biggest and best selection in this area. Also wigs, hair pieces, so much more. You'll be surprised at the selection and the low prices. Geraldine Bowers and the staff invite you to stop by soon. The Price Cutter Discount Center in downtown Lake Providence.
Say hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
So, Mr. Norman, you can see during our break, someone said they liked theirs a little more well. I have cooked it 2 minutes on one side, got a great sear. I've got it on the other side. I've had it in the skillet for 2 minutes. So what I'm going to do is now I'm going to put it in our oven and let it continue to cook.
Now you like it. You said you like them raw, a little bit more raw.
Where the veterinarian could kind of revive it if need be.
Okay. So you could basically cook it ever how you want it.
Right.
That's what you're saying.
Few people like it that rare, so I'll put it in the oven, continue to cook it.
So you're a rare person.
I am a rare person.
Very rare. Okay.
Yeah.
So what are we doing now?
All right. Now on to the au gratin potatoes.
Now what did you put that in on? You had it on 500?
500 degrees.
Still.
Yes.
Still on 500. Okay.
So I'm going to take these potato slices that I've done. I've taken four potatoes and sliced them into thin slices. As you will notice, I left the skin on it. So you scrub them up good, and you can leave the skin if you.
Well,
you want to take the extra time and peel them, go for it.
Now, I'm a vegetarian, and even my squash, I like my squash peeled.
Really?
So I like potatoes peeled. So you're losing me on this one, Theresa.
I'm sorry. If he had to do all the cooking, he would do less peeling too, I imagine. But it's really, they say the peeling has a lot of your nutrition.
I don't. It's just like an apple. I even like my apples peeled.
I'm with you there.
Yeah. But, and mainly because I don't know who's been handling that apple, where it's come from and everything.
Well, but by the time you get you a good steel, stainless steel thing and scrub off your potato pretty good, ooh, you hear that steak in there sizzling?
I can hear it. It's talking to me. Yeah.
It said, hey, it's about time.
About time to get out?
That's right.
Already?
Well, no.
Okay.
Where do we put this in?
So what we've done, you've seasoned your steak, and you put it on the stove top. Mm-hmm. You turned it over 2 minutes each side.
Right.
And you put it in on 500. And while you got it on 500, you're laying out the, what do you call the sink?
Potatoes all right.
Yeah, okay.
So I just,
and you're going to put your steak on top of this?
No, sir. I just serve it together. I put this with a green salad. So I've got my potatoes, about half of them down. I've sprinkled them with onions. And
now you put cheese.
Cheese.
This looks like frozen onions. You could use frozen onions.
Yeah, I could use frozen onions. You can use a cup of
fresh onions,
too. These have just kind of been sitting there since we've been cooking, and the kitchen's hot, so they have wilted a little bit.
And you're putting this in layers. You start out with potatoes, you put onions, you put cheese.
Yeah, you want to be fair to everybody. You know, we'll make sure everybody gets a little. And you know me, I like seasoned everything.
So well, you are seasoning everything.
Salt, pepper between the layers. And so we'll go back over here with some more. But I put this in a buttered casserole dish. Now, obviously,
I could force myself to eat this.
It wouldn't be too hard for me.
I could force myself to eat that.
I cook the steak first.
You know, something else she does, too. On her potatoes, she cuts the ends off, both ends. And that way you don't have any little, it's not seed things, but you know what I'm talking about.
The eyes.
Is that what you call them? Yeah.
Kind of like why you don't eat crawfish, you don't want them looking at you?
I
you don't want your tater looking at you?
I cannot eat crawfish, I'm sorry. Get those bug eyes bugging out at me.
Well, usually most shrimp you get around here is Devane, but the other day a friend of mine got some fresh shrimp, and my son was in, and he wasn't able to make it, so I went on and cooked them for my husband, and he goes, what's wrong with these shrimp? I said, what do you mean, what's wrong with these shrimp? He goes, they're looking at me.